is sending so much rain down that it's created a new type of bank down here at this park down here. I can't never think of the name of this park, and I come to it all the time, but it's down the waterfront park. But the water has come up so high that you can see from the tree marks, well, from the tree line, how high the water has come. Now, what Allah has done, Allah says that He can bring in the rain to the shore, or He can bring in the rain as a blessing. The punishments that grow in this society, the sins that grow in this society has created a type of a punishment from Allah, which He uses the rain, the wind, the snow, the forces of nature, whatever He chooses to use at His disposal, which we have no control over, which we cannot conquer, which we cannot control. It's all in the hands of Allah. But Allah is, it's like expanding His water to make a new bank. And as you can see, the water is really coming in real deep.
You can see this garbage can, how the water has risen up almost halfway up to the garbage can. On this bank here, there used to be a lot of rocks where you can sit right on the water, and there used to be a walkway behind the rocks right here. You still walk by. Look at it now. It's gone. The water has came in so deep where it done took away the rocks. It done took away the walking path right there. It's just gone. And that's the effect of not only rain rising up the river, but it's all also an effect of the ice melting in the Arctic, the polar ice caps, and the humongous sheets of ice from the pollution in the air that's creating a hole, in a greater hole in the atmosphere that protects us from the sun, and it's allowing more sun to come in, and it's melting the ice, making all the waters rise higher.
Example of erosion for you. Interesting. When man messes with his environment, what happens? It's all slipping down over there.